using virtual vinyl, Serato Scratch, we have the Stanton STR8 150, Pioneer DJM 750. A lot of people always ask me questions about scratching, how to start, how to practice. All right, very simple, baby scratch, back and forwards in time with the music. Four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. As you get more confident. Double time. And then. Okay, stop that. Subtle difference there. If you have a listen. What you're doing is you're almost starting to slow it down. So if you imagine that the turntable was being turned off, it wouldn't go stop straight away. Well, it depends on how you set it, but if you just turn the power off, it should just go. So that's pretty much what's happening here. Looks very simple, but it isn't. It's quite difficult to do correctly, but it's a great way of practicing. So. Oh,